financial anxiety. You know, it's just about a feeling of worry about your money situations. Each time you begin to worry about your money situation, then we'll say that is a money anxiety. And these situations can include your income. Maybe your income is not meeting up your expenses. Your job security. Maybe one day they are going to tell you to leave, or they are going to tell you because of redundancy, you leave the company. Then your debts, they are increasing. What is happening? And you are worried. But also your ability to afford necessities and non-necessity. So by the time you worry about all this, it shows that you are having some kind of money anxiety.